from Trinity-Spadina.
Thank you, Speaker. New Democrats join the millions of men and women on this International Day Against Homophobia and Transphobia. International Day Against Homophobia and Transphobia is an opportunity to celebrate the gains made by gay men, lesbians, and bisexuals, transsexual, and transgendered people in Ontario. It also provides us with the opportunity to rededicate our efforts and end the attitudes and stereotypes that lead to direct and indirect discrimination against these communities. We've come a long way over the past number of years. However, we still have much more to do. Gay and lesbian students in Ontario schools continue to face harassment and violence because of their sexual orientation. And this is unacceptable. Fear should not be part of our curriculum. Student-led organizations like Gay Straight Alliances can help prevent their abuse. They can help create the supportive environment that leads to success. If the government is serious about inclusion, equality, and the welfare of every student, it must ensure the students are allowed to form GSAs where and when they want to. Today is also about combating transphobia and ensuring that transsexual and transgendered persons are able to be full citizens in our province. Three times my colleague, the MPP for Parkdale High Park, has introduced legislation to amend the Ontario Human Rights Code to recognize gender identity. Each time, the Ontario government has failed to pass this bill. Given the opportunity to explicitly protect transsexual and transgender people from discrimination, this government has chosen to do nothing. Ontario New Democrats believe that society's strength and vibrancy comes from embracing and celebrating our diversity. Today, we encourage everyone in the province to join together in our homes, schools, workplaces, and communities, and to learn more about homophobia and transphobia. We stand united in our determination to end this discrimination and abuse, and to make this province truly welcoming for all Ontarians. Thank you.